What's up, everybody? It's your boy Uchi, and like that Sonic Boom once again. All right, and like I said, Sonic Boom, we have a special reaction video for you guys today, and it's finally time. We got another reaction video out on the YouTube channel here at Uchi Games, and we're gonna do it so right that I got the right look for this video. All right, just for Guile. All right, we're gonna do this the right way. We're gonna look fresh. To watch this fresh, all right? And without further ado, we have been waiting so long for this moment to happen. We are about to watch the Guile trailer.
Sonic.
All right, here we go. Are y'all ready? Because I'm ready. All right, are y'all ready? Cause I'm about to bug. I've been waiting for my man Guile for freaking forever. All right, here we go. Oh wait, I forgot my headphones. All right, here we go. Okay. Woo! Okay. Ooh! My man strong. Oh! Hey! Ooh! Suplex City. He sure this guy not Brock Lesnar. Oh, what? Yeah. Damn, three? Why three? Oh, the crush counter. Oh, Guile with the combos. Dude, he's. Oh God. Sonic Hurricane! Let's go! Oh! Hey, you got that pick. Here you go. Get it. There it is. Hey, man. All I know is that trailer was so hype. Oh, my God. Yo, Guile? Dude, Guile's freaking, man, I am not even mad he's still a charge character, okay? Because that trailer pretty much disputed, well, not even the trailer itself, but, I mean, the pictures that have been out for like a week now, showing how he works and his moveset. Guile, for those that don't know, is still a charge character. A lot of people thought that they were going to start to get rid of charge characters, but Guile is the sole proof that he is coming back again, once again, the way he has been played for his whole entirety in all Street Fighter games, fighting games that he's been featured in. This man is gonna be a charge character for life, okay? And I'm alright with that because I don't even know if they even freaking showed it in the trailer, and I just watched it. All right, I just watched it. And I was so hype. I wasn't even like I was there. I was just so happy and excited. My man Guile is here in Street Fighter V. His combos are dirty. The crush counter is dirty. His V scale V trigger dirty. All right, this man got combos on combos on combos. He got Sonic, boom, all day, man. You like, oh my God, like this man, he putting Charlie to shame. Real quick, let me know what y'all think about Guile. My favorite thing about Guile is the fact that this man rocking shades and he's in a suit. All right, we know he's gonna get the army suit. We know that. That's a guarantee. All right, but the shades. Come on, now. He's ready to Sonic Boom your ass to death. All right, so let me know what you think about the Guile trailer. Your impressions of Guile, and hopefully we get this character like this week, because I am ready to play him. I don't care if he's charged or not. I am ready to go. Guile, back again, once again, as I will be in the next video. I'll see y'all later. See ya!